Here's a lovely story and a half in Cooper Estates on a cul-de-sac. The main level features a huge great room with 18-foot ceiling, decorative ledges, and brick fireplace, which was wood-burning and has been converted to gas. Also, there's a banquet-sized formal dining and large eat-in kitchen. The kitchen has recently installed granite counters, stylish blonde cabinetry, black appliances, and built-in china cabinet. There are three bedrooms on the main level that features a split plan. The master bedroom suite has stairs which lead to a unique second story overlooking a library office and a door leading to the covered deck. Upstairs are two more bedrooms, third full bath, and large rec room, family room with a wet bar. Other special features include a three-zone heating and cooling system. Be sure and show this home, which is great for entertaining and family living. Buyers will enjoy all the amenities this gated subdivision offers: pool, tennis, clubhouse, lawn service, trash service, and security.